and heat the channel points. Let me know who you have winning this matchup right here. There it is. Not going up one.
Life is good. Life is so damn good.
If you were not so evil, I would pity you.
Pity this! I am done apologizing!
I have few weaknesses.
What's the point?
It's all about me.
You have destroyed worlds. I have erased whole timelines.
Finally, a worthy challenge.
This won't end well for you. Hope for better.
It's too late to surrender. The realms are mine.
underestimate Earthrealm.
Try hard. Clumsy.
Questioned what I wanted to question, so I don't think you got anything else to say. I.
It's just whatever it is she goes to fire away on, and we can even unpack that when that is there to unpack.
Demon, saint, what are you, Ashra?
A weary soul seeking absolution.
Stand up in van in advance, I guess. Oh, what you are saying is you understand what I'm saying, but you also kind of have to. Be careful on what you're dealing with, so to speak. Right?
Think!
Nope. Well, if I'm wrong, I'm wrong. But if I'm right, I'm right. And I don't know how you should feel about that. Yeah. I just wish it could have been a little bit different. Maybe I should have. Blurted out the shit that I just told you earlier, but I just don't know. In my head, I don't know when it would have been appropriate. What I hope happens if she realizes that I really like. I don't like. She realizes that I really didn't like. It was kind of hard to. Give a time to actually say that, you know what I mean? I hope she'd just be like, oh, okay, you really actually didn't kind of have a time, because, like, what? I don't know. Knowing how she is right now, she'd probably be like, you should have probably just said something, which, as much as that is an annoying answer, it is a valid answer. Like, I should have just said it and not I guess, cared what if the consequences were. Over 7 hours. That's kind of crazy. She definitely read those messages. I know that.
Oh, it shows it?
No. I'm just assuming. It shows on Discord if she's seen the messages. Wait, what? How? How do I know that she saw the messages? I know if you sent something, I could see when you sent the message, but I can't see if she saw my messages. This isn't like Facebook where it says it shows that it's been seen. That'd be hilarious as fuck. I am going to let you go. I am going to enjoy my food in peace. And I hope you get decently far in the tournament, or at least have fun. I will talk to you later, good sir. Fair enough. I'll just say I'll talk to you. Most likely by the time you get on PlayStation to chat, she's not going to say anything. My guess is she's not going to say anything until tomorrow, if she even says anything. Because if she has feelings, right? And assuming she is sensitive like she says she is, I think everything that I said today, that I said to her, whether she wants to admit it or not, is affecting her in some type of way. Whether it be positive or negative, it is affecting her. Because I don't... And that's not even getting into if she wants to know what happened, why I didn't, like, openly just say, like, yeah, we're dating type shit. So... We shall see. But, I feel better now because I've just been walking around because I don't know what to think, to be honest. Like, I have what I think is going to happen, but I also want to hear what someone else is thinking. Even if ultimately and at the end of the day you're wrong, I still want to hear your side of the coin. Because I'm right a lot of the time, most of the time, and insanely accurate about it doesn't mean... But yeah, I'll see you on PSN. You should download Asphalt Legends Unite, because that is a multiplayer game, and that shit's mad fun. It's the racing game that I've been playing. That I actually streamed, I think it was last night. It is free, you should get it. It is a gacha game, so I will be honest, but you don't have to pay any money. I mean, Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel is a gacha game also, but you know. Anyway, I will see you later. Thank you for hearing my bullshit. Again, I am sorry you keep getting brought up. I should give you better news, but I just let you hear the bad, and that's my fault. I need to do better. I know, but I am not doing a good portrayal of that either by just showing you the negatives. Like, she is a good person. I wouldn't be this invested if I thought she was a bitch. I'd just end it. And you know I have ended shit before. when people have said the most outrageous shit. I wouldn't feel the way I feel if I thought she wasn't as awesome as I thought she was. Cause like, the black Italian chick, I don't talk to her. I have not talked to her since the ship that she pulled. Not fucking once. After she said that crazy shit, I was like, alright, goodbye. That's crazy, cause I have her number too. I could text her. And I have no interest in texting her. I friend requested on Facebook, or not Facebook, on PSN a while ago. It was because she removed me, but like, she is a lot better than what you've heard, and I just hate that I haven't. So, but you didn't get to hear any of the stories of that, I guess.
How do you forget that it starts at 7 o'clock? Oh my god, bro. I'm just gonna pop my cork. He's gonna be my next opponent, though.
Is both Carnage and Prime ready? I'm a red ball, so the rules are going to show it. child, they can't be smacking you like. They can't be like trying to beat your motherfucking ass, sis. Like, them little baby taps ain't going to hurt you. Hold on 1 second. Let me scroll up. They didn't tag me. Up, I'm gonna get back to you after they are ready. Okay, perfect. Okay, so we doing Ghost Carnage and Prime. Prime just sent me a what's the name here. So let me send them an invite. This don't touch your face. So, I mean, so do you get turned on with getting smacked on your ass then? Is that your only type of like, ooh, you can put hands on me and I ain't gonna have to fuck you up type of ordeal? Like, I'm just trying to understand. Let me know when you hit the door. I'm just trying to...
I'm just trying to understand. Okay. So no chin grabs from doggy? That's hot. Yes, because then that pulls your head back, forces more arch of the back. Yes. But we talking like, well, that can still be, it can still be a slight choke. You can still grab, but then open the palm. So it could still be some choke-a-la-la-ta-ta still up in there. I don't like being choked or smacked, but I do it if they're into it. Okay. So I'm assuming do you not let your girl be dominant in the, or whoever you're dealing with, do you let them be dominant in the bedroom? Cause some women, like Wolfie said, they like to be dominant too. Bitch, you ain't gonna be the only one thrashing and bashing. You is not gonna be the only one thrashing and bashing and abusing. I'm gonna abuse too. Inquiring minds wanna know. Like, are you letting your
How did a merchant learn to fight?
I was once in Outworld's military. Nothing can cure you. For saving your minions.
Did we not free you of Shang Tsung's depredations? Heavens await you.
Until then, must I suffer?
Thank you.
Good stuff. I fought that as hard as I could.
Let me send out these invites while we wait. Dude, let me know when you're ready for me to ask you the question. So we got Ishmael again with that Sindel. And Josh been playing Quan Chi. Oh, let me ask. Josh, why didn't you add me on Warner Brother? Wrong. I got a question for you. I want to hear his response too. Okay. I guess this is the one. Yeah. Alright, I'm sending out. Okay, you listening. So, the question of the day was, do you like to be choked and smacked? That was the question. Sit or swallow? That was the question of the day, dude. So, do you like to be choked and smacked?
This is your real question.
Shay, let's put Blue's question of the day, spit or swallow, up next. I'm waiting for Josh to accept the invite. And then I sent Ishmael the invite. He said, no, I'm too sexy. Well, goddamn. Well, that's that. Okay, next question. Are we spitting or swallowing? So, that's more so. But that's more so one-sided because, I mean, I don't know. I ain't fucking female. Maybe guys can tell me, do you spit or swallow with females when you go down on them? I don't know if that's a possible thing. Josh!
We'll be right back.